Hi guys, it's Davey's Movies here, and we're doing a little review on set 9488 Elite Clone Trooper and Commando Droid Battle Pack. So we're starting. So we will start with the characters. Or minifigs. First, we have the ARC Trooper. Hold up. I think he's the best minifig character, whatever you call it. That's, there's the front there. Can't really hold it. It's kind of a little blurry here. Can't really say. You can see it has this visor thing. It also comes with this. Every one of these, the visors and the rangefinder thingy, all come in four. So that's one of the rangefinders, and those are three the rangefinders. These are all for visors. I'm gonna try it. One of the visors on. Hold on 1 minute. Don't worry about that. That's my mom talking to my dog, which you saw in a video probably. It's not on YouTube yet, but I'm trying to get my father to put it on. Okay. Okay. Now, the visor. Regular clone head. I think the helmet is really the best part of the ARC Trooper. It's really nice. Yes. I think it is. Yeah, I think it is. Of course. So, I think he looks really cool with that. The visor and the rangefinder, but he looks better with the visor. Better. By the way, I just got this at Toys R Us. So next. Oh, I forgot to tell you that I'm gonna show you how to put that thing on his legs and head. So we're gonna take his head and helmet off. Take the backpack off. Take that off. And take that off. Okay. So first we're gonna go with the legs. That's how it shows it. It shows it like that on the instruction booklet. Don't show me going like that. Okay. So it goes like that. When I tried to build it, it was kind of hard to get on. Here's the legs. The pauldron. Now for this. It shows it with the left on the bottom and the right on the top. But, I did right on the bottom and left on the top because I like the left better than the right. I don't really know if I like the left better than the right or not. So there's the thing that goes on. Now we put on the backpack. The backpack is very simple. All it does, it comes with three pieces. No, four pieces, sorry. And you put the black stud there, black, tiny black square there, and put that there. And we put the backpack on there. Put the head on there. So, there we go, with the ARC Trooper. Here's the ARC Trooper. I'm not really going to give much detail right now. I'll make, in the next video, I'm going to make a review of Lloyd Garmadon, which is him right there. And I'm going to, oh, by the way, this guy is Commander Colt. If you didn't know, I just noticed it when I bought it. So, I'm just going to show his helmet. And that's it. He's from the Rancor Battalion. The final blast, the very final character, or the minifigure, whatever you call it. The Droid Commando has a small head because if you want to make the Commando Droid disguised as a clone trooper, all you have to do is put the helmet on the head. And oops, and there you go. Rancor Battalion Commando Droid. Or you can make an ARC Trooper. Or how about ARC Commando? Yeah. So, now let's go to the actual set. It comes with this connector piece. These are the extra pieces. Comes with two different Droid Commando arms. One to hold the gun and the other that stands out. The black stud and the black square I just said a minute or two ago. These go in the backpack. And this is part of the connector thingy. I don't know what it's called. But here it is. And it comes with four visors here. If you can see. And four rangefinders, which one of the rangefinders is on the ARC Trooper. Let's push these to the side. And now, we'll discuss, well not discuss, but talk about the cannon now. So, this piece right here shoots that gold cannon thingy. It's like a flick fire, not a flick fire, but it's a missile, fire missile that you push to this, which my thumb is on. Then you could put this up or down, and then you push this forward, and that comes out. I wonder what happens if it goes up. I never tried up. Oh, there it goes. Well, it's right there. Well, I don't know where it went. So, I'll have to find that after this video. I wish I could show it again. Maybe I should, not done that. Okay, so, by the way, this is an... The LEGO group don't call this a Kamino ARC Trooper, but it is a Rancor Battalion Kamino ARC Trooper. How do I know that? I have no idea. All I know is it's from the Rancor Battalion. I watch the Clone Wars every Friday night at 8 of Season 4 and last year Season 3. And it showed this guy, 3, of the Rancor Battalion. So, I guess that's it. So we'll throw it all in. Every guy. Commando Droid. Commanders. Not Commanders, but... minifigs, characters, whatever you call them. It doesn't matter if you call them minifigures or characters. So, that's mostly it for the set. So, bye, have a good day. And I got this at Toys R Us. So, remember, I said in the next video, we will be reviewing Lloyd Garmadon. I can't really get his laugh, but I'm trying. You can't really see. By the way, it doesn't have Captain Rex anymore. It has Darth Maul on the top right corner. And the ARC Trooper's actually new. This whole set is new. And here's the back. When I saw this, I said, awesome. Because this set is really awesome. Alright, guys. The next video will be Lloyd Garmadon Booster Pack. With the Ninjago battle card and character cards. Alright, guys. Have a good day. And I got both the booster pack and this set at Toys R Us today. So, I hope you had a good day. Well, hope you have a good day. And bye.